Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Messere.
Roma.
Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the Mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio. I need to find the doctor. My arm. Oh, that hurts. Salute. I require medicine.
Let me look. Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things. However, I can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
Trust the skill of your own local medical professional.
Someone my age. Imbecile.
Notice to all Spanish mercenaries and adventurers within the precincts
abroad. My back.
Almost looks real.
Gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Machiavelli can wait.
There is no money left. How can there be business? They taxed it all away to no good use. The area fell to ruin, and now the Roma pay.
God knows that.
saw another corpse in the strada.
The campaign in Romagna goes so splendidly. Various regiments have already been sent home.
Will Padre Donato be handing out food tomorrow? I am a proud man.
I am so embarrassed. I borrowed these holes from my cugino.
Have you seen the young doctor who used to film every minute?
Was until that porco defiled her. I wish he'd just killed her. I wish he'd just killed la mia amata. People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her. Smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent.
I have lost family to the rope. To treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
Thank you.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. What is it?
Shut up!
Requiescat in pace.
Take him! Merda! Get him!
He's getting away!
There!
Avete qualche spiccio?
Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them. Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When do I ever?
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Come test the steel! Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
Ben, now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murderers. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet, and the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But, Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Just because you kill a few guards, does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
The Consiglio Rigonale reminds visiting Pellegrini to work with an eye open for overhanging architectural sanitation features. The continuation of their visit.
Thank you.
You excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money! Come back here!
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time, with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Become so cynical.
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mayor.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Grazie.
Where is it?
Courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him!
Find me at the Termed.
Must have come from in here.
Thank you.
how I can get back up here. Could help if I fall. Perfect. I route up if I fall.